They know our target. Expect heavy reinforcements.
Just stay focused and find the access point to the reactor.
Cerberus invaded here. Killed everyone.
Now we're paying them back in kind.
I'm sure your dead workers feel much better now.
The elevator to the reactor is across the way.
Careful. This place is falling apart. Strange. We're not being attacked anymore.
Yep, be ready for anything.
Why are you grinning, Arya?
We're almost there. When the force fields come down, this war finally begins.
For some of us, it started months ago.
That wasn't war, babe. That was just warm-up. There's the reactor. Straight ahead.
I commend you. Your plan of attack was impeccable.
Looks like we were expected.
More like lured.
I knew the reactor would be the hard target. I gave you no choice but this route.
Why don't you do this in person, Petrovsky? Get your own hands dirty.
I take no pleasure in any of this, Commander. You're the ones trying to start a war for the glory of Arya. But now it's over.
This isn't over until your next of kin can't identify you.
I love your bravado, but have the sense to know when you're beaten. You've been neutralized, and I can leave you there to rot. You might as well give up.
Never!
Arya, what are you thinking?
I'm not going out like this! Arya, don't!
What the hell is she trying to do? Damn it, Arya. You're forcing my hand. Not to endure anything.
Nyrene! Max!
Yeah.
Shutdown imminent. Shutdown imminent. Failure imminent. Failure imminent. Malfunction detected. Failure imminent.
Down imminent.
did you know you could do that?
I didn't.
Do this, Commander. There's more at stake than you know. That reactor powers life support systems for dozens of wards across the station. Shut it down and thousands of people perish.
You hearing this, Arya?
Yes, and I don't care. Shut it down! Shepard, don't! Try rerouting power away from the force fields.
Can't risk it.
Units, battle stations, prepare for attack. Get the demolition crews into position.
You okay?
Never better.
That makes one of us. You let thousands die by overloading that reactor. You should have tried, Shepard.
Shepard did what was necessary. No qualms, no hesitation. Take a good, hard look. That's what fearlessness looks like.
What are you driving at, Arya?
You fought bravely against those mechs in there, Nyrene. Very impressive.
But?
Why can't you bring that same grit when adjutants attack? It's pathetic. You tense up at the mere mention of those abominations. What's gonna happen if we run into more Nyrene? Huh?
She'll find out what she's really made of. Let's move on.
Gladly. The war's starting. I don't mean to miss it.
She's never been big on thank yous.
Getting reports. All force fields down. Civilians taking to the streets in droves. Cerberus pulling back.
That won't last.
The people don't have the training to go up against Cerberus front lines. They'll be wiped out.
Civilian casualties can't be avoided. You'll have to accept this.
Say what you will, Arya. I won't allow senseless deaths.
The people are meant to distract Cerberus, not us.
I know what to do, Commander.
Arya, right here.
Report.
My team is scouting the maintenance tunnels. We've encountered Cerberus forces escorting engineers. They're moving gear. Look to be setting explosives to the station's central support columns.
Bray, engage. Delay them as long as you can. We're coming.
Got it. Roll out, people.
If they detonate the main column, they'll cut off the way to Afterlife. The Talon offensive will be stopped cold.
So we split up.
Yes. Nyrene, lead the frontal assault. Shepard and I will meet you in the markets after we've taken care of those bombs.
Of course. But don't count on me building your memorials if you get yourselves killed.
Don't get ahead of yourself. The only route to the central column is through the tunnels. Extend the dam in the control room. That should get us across. Let's go. Excellent. Before Cerberus sets off those bombs. Over here, Shepard. Messing with the support columns. We have to stop them.
Get to the bomb controls once the access panel. This way.